If you want to undo the last action, press Ctrl plus Z. Now, if you press Ctrl plus Z again, Photoshop will redo the last action for you. If you want to undo more steps, press Alt plus Ctrl plus Z to go backward. Now, if you press Ctrl plus Z, you will redo all the steps. Press Shift plus Ctrl plus Z to move forward from any position. Click here or go to Window, then select History. In the History panel, your actions are recorded. You can click on any action and jump to previous states.